Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Gulbarga location. It is from Karnataka. Let us discuss one by one in detail. Firstly, Spectrum Biosites India Private Limited is hiring for the following job positions. If you see them, like for the position of sales officer, freshers and up to 2 years of experienced candidates can apply, and you should have experience in pharma and surgical industry. And for this position, the salary will be up to 11,000 to 15,000 per month, and there will be incentives. Next one, for the position of area sales manager, the candidate must have 3 to 5 years of work experience from the companies of surgical disposables or surgical instruments or antiseptic and disinfectants sales and marketing. And also you should have experience in surgical, pharma or medical is mandatory. And there will be a good salary, ESI, PF benefits will be there, and they will also provide a fuel allowances, attractive incentives will be provided, and you must have 2-wheeler with valid license. If you are eligible for any of the job position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for HR position in the training and development department from Fidelis Corporate Solutions Private Limited. For this position, MBA fresher candidates are eligible, and the candidates should read and speak Kannada. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for field recruiter position from Chaitanya India Field Credit Private Limited. For this position, you must have graduation, and male candidates are preferred, and you must be ready to travel. And freshers also can apply for this job role. If you are eligible for this job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for network sales executive and direct sales executive positions from Cash Karo. For these positions, freshers and up to 3 years of experienced candidates can apply. And the job role will be to work on the field and generate sales through channel partners for multiple retailers available on Cash Karo platform. And for this position, you are going to get a salary up to 1.8 to 3.5 lakhs per annum, like depending on your experience and location. If you are eligible for any of the job role, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for front desk executive position from Avin Jobs Services. For this position, like the duty hours will be for men, it will be flexible shift, and for the female, it will be day shift. And the salary will be 7K to 8K for fresher candidates, and it will be 8 to 10,000 for experienced candidates. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for business development associate position from a top edutech company. For this position, fresher candidates are most eligible, and you must know the languages like English and Kannada, like those are mandatory, and you are going to get a salary up to 7 lakhs per annum and 3 lakhs variables. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for station manager position from delivery. For this position, the candidate should have be well versed with the respective regional language, and the CTC will be up to 4.5 lakhs per annum. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for sales executive position from Trivitron Healthcare. For this position, the candidate must have graduation in science or biomedicals background. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for relationship manager position for mutual funds, and it is from Asset Mind Capital Private Limited. For this position, the candidate must have minimum 1 year of sales experience of mutual funds, bonds, FDs and insurance. And for this position, they are going to pay a salary up to 3 to 4 lakhs per annum. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for sales manager position for male candidates. And for this position, you must have any bachelor's degree is preferred, and also you should have minimum 1 year of experience from sales background, like home loans or mortgage loans or business loans or loan against property. And the CTC will be as per company norms, and incentives and allowances will be there. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for biomedical engineer position from TBS India, Aalthi Group. And for this position, you should have qualifications like BA or diploma biomedical or electronic will be preferred. And also you should have 1 to 4 years of work experience. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for a regional HR position from Vaya Finserv Private Limited. For this position, you must have minimum 2 years of HR experience, and microfinance experience will be preferred. And you should be flexible to travel. And if you see the job roles and responsibilities, like recruitment and onboarding of field staff, grievance handling, employee engagement, and interaction on regular basis with operation team related to employee queries regarding work, and HR generalist role. These are some responsibilities like I have mentioned here. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for area loss prevention officer position from Reliance Retail. For this position, the candidate must have graduation, and also you must have 3 to 12 years of work experience, and you should have experience in loss prevention, FMCG or e-commerce industries like security, legalizing, aviation, auditing, inventory audit and stock management. Like in these fields, you must have experience, and the candidates from production and maintenance will not be considered. And the CTC will be 2 to 6 lakhs per annum. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for assistant branch manager position for agency channel. And this job position is for leading health insurance company. For this position, you should have the age below 36 years, and the salary will be up to 6 lakhs per annum. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for home loans branch manager position from Green Start Management Consultancy. For this position, you must have graduation, like you should not have distance education or gaps in education. And also you must have minimum 6 years of experience in home loans or loan against property, and you should have team handling experience. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for full-time sales trainer position for India's biggest telecom giant. For this position, you must have minimum 5 years of experience, and you should have minimum 3 years of sales training. And it is from the industry like telecom or FMCG or handset industry. And you are going to get a salary up to 4.5 lakhs per annum. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, There is a job opening for field sales officer position from NIIT. For this position, like if you see the job responsibilities, the candidate will be visiting to the education institute for various seminars and events, and the candidate will be generating the leads and will help the business to generate revenue. And for this position, the candidate must have 1 to 6 years of work experience. And you are going to get a salary up to 4.5 lakhs per annum, and incentives will be there. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, there is a job opening for business development associate position from Byju's. For this position, the candidate must have graduation and freshers, and up to 2 years of experienced candidates can apply, and you must have laptop. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. Next one, SRN Mehta School CBSE is hiring for the teacher positions for the subjects of mathematics, physics and social. For this position, the candidate must have post graduation with BED, and you should be proficient in English, and you should have good communicational skills. And also you must have minimum 5 years of experience in CBSE board. For this position, like you can share your resume to the provided mail ID. For more detailed information, you can visit the website link provided here. Next one, there is a job opening for cluster head operations position for last mile, and it is from Ecom Express. For this position, like the candidate will be responsible for the DC operations and last mile operations in the given locations. And for this position, you must have 4 years of experience from logistics or retail industry. If you are eligible for this position, you can share your resume to the provided mail ID.
That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section, and please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.